Clarity viewers, welcome to our channel. We missed you so much. Yeah, we did. So today we are going to be working on the roof. We're going to be cleaning it again with the pressure washer and the special cleaner. And then hopefully it'll be dry enough that we can put a coat of that silicone roof paint that's reflective. So hopefully it can be a little bit cooler here in the bus. But that's what we have planned for today. All right.
Hot out there, huh?
Oh my lord, the eggs and bacon is bacon. Yeah, it's supposed to be well into the 90s today. It's getting there. Yeah. So, got the roof prepped. We just got to tape it tomorrow. There's a couple little spots we got to clean before we can paint it. So we're gonna come back and paint it tomorrow. Yeah. So peace out, my gnomies. What?
We're all so tired. Hi, how's everybody today? Well, we're out here at the bus, and as you can see, I have some painter's tape in my hand. We are going to lay the paint out. We decided what line we're gonna go with, and Mel is getting some residue off the top. And then once we get it all taped up, then we are gonna lay down some silicone roof paint to help try and make the bus a little cooler while we're in there, because it's really like an easy bake oven in there. So that's what we're doing today. Enjoy watching.